In this lesson, we will discuss some more details about lenses. What are lenses? Lenses may be made of glass or clear plastic. These are most common materials which are used to make lenses. Lenses are widely used in spectacles, cameras, projectors, telescopes, and so many optical instruments. The list is endless, but these are few common examples. In addition, our eye or human eye has two spherical crystalline lenses which enable us to form images. Now, next is, what are two main types of lenses? These are convex lenses, which are also called converging lenses, because they focus ray of light to a single point. Then there are concave lenses, which are also called diverging lenses. These lenses spread rays of light. Now, over here, heading is again given types of lenses. Every lens has two surfaces which refract ray of light. The combination of both surfaces causes light to either converge, that is focus at a single point, or diverge, that is spreading away from center. Now, converging lenses, they are of many types. Number one, double convex, that means it has two curved surfaces on either side. Second is plano convex lens. One side is plane, other side is curved. This is called plano convex lens. Third one, convex meniscus. Both sides are curved such that one is convex, one is concave. Then diverging lenses. Diverging lenses are again of three types. First one is double concave. One is curved on one side, other side is also curved. Second one, plano concave. One side is plane, other side is curved. Third one, both sides are curved. This is called concave meniscus. Now, lenses. What is action of parallel rays which are due to convex lenses? First of all, we will consider converging lens. Parallel rays which are parallel to each other, after passing through convex lenses, they focus at a single point. That means whenever parallel rays pass through convex lens, they will focus at a single point. That is why they are called converging lenses. Second, and this point is called focal point or principal focus. Now, next explanation is action of diverging lenses on parallel rays. Parallel rays, you can see that they are parallel rays. They pass through a diverging lens. After passing through diverging lenses, rays spread in different away from a central point. That means they appear to be coming from this point, and this point is called focal point or principal focus. Another thing is, focal point for converging lenses is real, because this focal point is found by passing of real rays, whereas this focal point is virtual because it appears to be at this point, whereas rays are not actually crossing each other. This is all for today. I hope you will enjoy this video. Thank you.